I met my first subscriber. This morning has been me hours. Last night I was thinking. But hasn't it been and I realized that it's also username has for example, if I have two subscribers and just say I have two hasn't it been if I have five subscribers and say I have five hasn't it been us, if I reach one thousand subscribers and say we reach 1,000 honeybees, if we reach 1 million I can say we reach 1 million honeybees, or we thought one million honeybees. So at the moment we have 82 honeybees. I'm reading a bad name now. Hey, let's say for example. She feels so hyper, and she's running all over the place, and even with hot tub, it was just like all over the place. She's so just having a hyper moment right now. Hey, Wendy, you feel hyper? Not running anymore, so much I've had enough. But that was a crazy moment. So today, hey, yes. So I had a plan today in my head, but unfortunately, it has been things have been sort of delayed today, and it is actually an afternoon, not morning. So, oops, I'm jumping her. So I have another plan in my head. And as because it's been 10 years again, I think we'll help with it. Well, as all since that was the plan, because other times it's actually now 4:30 in the afternoon, so we were in a bit late. But anyways, it's actually the first plan, so yes, all head out is on to my favourite shop, and it's on Fleet Containers for it's in. I thought I spoke about that in my Saturday signs videos on my personal channel. Plus, I plan to make two other videos tonight. So, I'm making three videos from my house and three videos today. My vlog, a video from my channel, and a video from my personal channel. So, it's going to be a busy video in day today. Magnus, but not hot on to run our irons. Made it to my favourite shop in the world. Well, maybe not my favourite shop in the world, but one of my favourites. And we are here to eat. Here's some different sections, and that's what we're looking for to organise what it's in. So we're excited. I've left the shop and now since it is Tuesday, it is McDonald's night, so now I'm heading to McDonald's. So it's not in McDonald's, isn't it? I won't be not. I'm not very hungry, so they're not be on very much, so. Because that usually what happens in the GC, but I haven't been using it for a long time, and once I went back to the first of my eights, so I went out and those needs in the store. I met a moment with one of the staff at the McDonald's, and she said there was still a lot of hands at the dinner club, so I went back with her and I was waiting for everyone to get their meals. Then I went to them. My son didn't start eating until so everyone got their meals with them. No matter what, even if everyone was late, even if the fitness and arriving time, it always closes at 6. So it closed and I didn't get to eat my dinner because all of the everyone didn't have their meals. So then once you didn't get your meals, had to move it to their flats and eat it at their flats and their homes. So that's what I'm doing, eating at my home, eating McDonald's in my home. So I got my not very hungry today, so I just stopped myself, visiting butter, and chips. And that's it. And my home R&B, you know, R&B for my eyes. I didn't see the point of buying the chips from McDonald's, which is what chips at home. But plus, the chips in McDonald's, apart from hot chocolate and upper cheese, the visit chips I mean in McDonald's gave me a sore tummy, so I don't get that. So that's what I'm having for dinner. Dinner was lovely. Finished dinner now, so we're not as well as we are.
3, 2, 1.
So I finished the dinner, it's pretty nice now. So I'm gonna start organising my cupboard and sort of like put all the stuff in the antennas and see what I can do with the antennas and all that sort of stuff, so I'm gonna get to work. That's fast, I wasn't sure the containers that I've got, so that's fine. So I've got 4 small ones and 2 medium ones and 1 large one. They only have 1 large left, so I took it. I might have got that, so I might have got that to get another one of these if I need it. But this is what I'm working with for today. I might have added some more. Maybe even more small ones or the medium ones, I don't know. But I've decided to get these for now. Plus it wasn't they were the only ones left anyway. There was only 2 more of the small ones and 1 more of the medium ones left that I left behind with me. So if I had to in every single one of these antennas that was left on itself, I would have had 2 more of this and 2 more of this and then out me yet, so now I made myself empty. So I just went to these, and if I need more, I'll go back. If I was needing more, then wait. If I need If one of these ends up being too small or too big or whatever, then I'll install it, either store it and hit it for future uses, or I'll make such get it back to the shop. Finish these two hubbards. And I wish I had done it before, because so much has changed. I feel like I haven't done any much. I haven't done lots of it or made any changes. But when I finish, and then that's it. Huge change, and I'm so happy with it. I've actually got two leftover small containers. Two right here. And also emptied, managed to empty one. It's just one of the containers I have. It's actually open, so it's useless. But I actually emptied that. And sadly, I put, yes, the one I want to do, I put a medium one of these. I put here. I'll show you later. But I put one of them. So that's the same. I hope I don't see this video. Anyways, someone will show you the after since it's too late to show you the before. But wow, it's a huge difference. What's this? What am I saying? What's this? Are you ready to see what it looks like now? Wow. And here's when it's night, so this is the bottom shelf, not how much room it has. Ooh, even more room for storage. And then, wow, and all the space behind here, wow. And all that space, and then up here, wow. So I've got the coffee up here, and 8 pounds of milk. And then I've got sugar over there. And I've got pasta here, lots of different types of pasta. I have two containers behind that one. I don't know if you can see it. We also hold pasta, so I've got 3 boxes of pasta here. And then if I just had a seat there and left over pasta from that's it, in fact, in the container up there. And then in this shelf I have the tin foil. And over here I have tea bags and hot chocolate. And then down here I have tea, Ashley's tea, that's the one she has now, and that's the one she doesn't have anymore, and I bought left over a bit. So I'm still thinking that I have it for a short tummy, since it helps a lot. It's hot green tea and it's amazing for short tummies. And then over here I have ginger, and I have one left in each box, so that's one left of this coffee. Actually, that's how much that tea. I've got one left to take out of the box to make less room. And then I've got, what's this one? That's soup, leftover soup. And that's the potatoes that I have. So that's that. And then I've got wavy here. So, lots of room. And I put all a bit and stuff in these boxes up here. So that's all done. I wish I had shown it before so I can show you how hot and amazing and stuff it was. I do not have any pictures of it, so I wish I had shown I'll wait right there now. So I have sort of shown it. It was just full of this stuff and I didn't get into it. Pardon me. I'll try and find a way to show you what it looks like before it. before I sorted it out. If I do manage to find a way, I'll put it right here. But anyways, so I managed to prep myself to over and over to do, and I'm tired from it, and I'm going to meet pets and blah. If myself a repeat and then do another self, or then another self, I mean another compass, and I'll turn that into that one. Then I've already done this one, there's not much of me in this one, so I may have this one, yeah, this one here. I don't know if I injured anything in here really, but that's what I'm dealing with now. So that's that. But anyways, so you probably know by now, since I've been doing it for 4 years, if you're new or old, subscribe button may only be asked. If you're new to my channel or old, like been here for a long time, then you'll know that I all fit shopping on Sundays, and I do all my fit shopping on Sundays, and I eat my horse house on Sundays and all that. I think it was every Sunday. Or maybe I don't know, anyway, mainly on Sundays. Well, I'm gonna go back to online shopping again, because, yeah, it's a shame, so I'm gonna do online shopping. So on Sunday, instead of going to the shops, I take my online shopping. So, I went to my iPad and unfortunately, it's at 10 o'clock, it's on the same day, so it was at 10 o'clock today instead. But I think next time I'm gonna maybe do the shopping on Fridays, and it's at 10 o'clock on Sundays. But so because I do it on Sunday, not in the effort today, it is now time for Horse Hill, not at all, there's a lot. So I'm gonna sit down now. On to milk, rice, honey, pasta, mashed potatoes, mozzarella, pesto, eggs and oats, curry, vegetarian, cheese, meat, onion, meat, plates. Live body and veggie meals, auto, another auto, veggie hoops, live body, that's that, semi liner, live body, rice pudding, and a bowl on the toy. It's so cute. So I want everything to him. Hey, oh! Only a set of boxes, thoughts, since what's there. You get the lid off. Hot here. So hot to see. But that's a lot here. You see it right here now. I have some very exciting news. And I cannot believe that I did not tell you. Wanted. It was a happened in October, September last year, and I have floated a few times since that day, so I don't know why I didn't mention it. It was a special day and something exciting happened. So I'm finally getting 1 to 10 in it one time. So that time was the time that I wasn't floating properly. It was one of those months that I wasn't floating at all, and I was with my best friend, Oscar, and we were traveling and wanting to talk. But I have to tell you a confession, at the same time as telling the exciting news. So the confession is that I was drinking. Oscar and I were drinking. And this was last year in October, so September, so it was 4 months old, and we were drinking. We were both drunk. I was very, very drunk, but she wasn't that drunk. Anyways, so yeah, we were just drinking, sitting outside in the streets, drinking, talking to each other, and then this lady comes up to us. She's sober, and she says, "Well, since us and I was signing to each other, it was real death, so we signed to each other." And this lady saw us, she came up to us, and she started talking to us in sign language. And she was also deaf herself, and she was talking to us away, and we were having a conversation. And then she recognized me and said that she watches my thoughts. She is subscribed to my channel. So she follows me on my YouTube channel. And that means I met my first subscriber. So that was a really special day. Unfortunately, I was trying. If I had been sober, I would have had maybe talk to her more than I did. Maybe even got a photo of her, us together, if that's what she wanted. And maybe even her heart, maybe even sent she to her for what's in my thoughts, I don't know. I always had done up met her, what's in words, I met her, wait, and met her, not for saying hello to her. I was trying to sort and really help out. I wasn't expecting it, obviously. So anyway, but yeah. But it's still actually a moment with that day, so I met her and she was really nice. She was a really nice woman. And I met her. I met my very first subscriber. And I'm actually friends with her on Facebook. We were actually friends on Facebook before that day, and no. Oh no. No, I've seen her name on Facebook somewhere else. And then after that day, I added her. Oh, she added me. No, I added her. And Because I've seen her on Facebook, in Facebook groups. I went on Facebook a few times. So I knew what Facebook was, but as far as a friend into that game. Her name is Natasha, and I hope to meet her again and give her better rating. What's that word called? What's the word I'm looking for? I don't know if rating is the right word. I think the word I'm looking for is a better approach. I wish I had made a better approach to Natasha. Anyway, Natasha, if you're watching this, or maybe I should send it up in, you know, she's also deaf herself. So, Natasha, I'm sending this little clip. I'm really, really glad to have met you. And that day will be special to me because it's amazing to meet my subscribers. And you're the first subscriber I met, so that's special. I wish I wasn't trying. So I feel bad about that. So sorry that I was done. I would like to meet you again and say hello properly. Maybe if you are hot, if you want a hot, and maybe a pizza if you want. And talk to you properly. I hit half every year a hot when I first met you, but I was really, really, really drunk, so I thought maybe best not to, just in case what might happen. Look, because I feel that I act different when I'm drunk. I would say thank you for coming up to say hello to us, me and my best friend, Ashley. It means a lot. And I'm glad that I can't win back that day, because usually when people get drunk, we don't win back what happened that day. But I win back. Well, maybe not the full day, but I win back when we met, when you walked up to us. I did not stop smiling after that when you told us that you followed my YouTube channel and subscribed to me. I had to smile on my face. All day. Thank you for understanding why I didn't give a proper rating. I expected myself when first got me to stop us, say hello, how are you, talk to you more, offer a hug, offer a pizza, and chase didn't he for following my channel, subscribing to my channel, and coming up to say hello to us. But that day was different, because I was really, really, really tired, so I'm sorry about that. I feel bad that I didn't do what, and I wish I wasn't trying that moments. It was lovely to meet you, Natsusa, and I hope to meet you again. Thank you again for coming up to us. Even though I was really drunk, that was still a special day, so thank you. Now, before we end the floor, let's only say hello to Wendy and O. So Wendy, sorry more Wendy, but she isn't about me tonight, so I'm sorry to leave her. Hopefully she's in a better mood tomorrow, but he has more energy than it is me. Are you happy boy today? Hey Mo. Hey Mo, hello. I'm really tired, I know. So that is pretty much it for today's plot. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you the next daily plot. Thanks again. Bye. Bye, guys.